Hi, my name is Sidney Bristol, and this is my special announcement update. I've been a little bit MIA on social media as of late. I haven't been posting as much. I have been around mostly because I've been sitting on one of the biggest secrets of my life. And this is a couple of months in the making. Back at the beginning of this year, I was very, very lucky to be able to sign with a wonderful agent at the Seymour agency, Nicole Rizzinetti. And we've been working really hard on bringing something new to the table. And we went out on what's called submission in the writing world. And we took this really cool book idea to a couple of publishers. And someone at Kensington really believed in me. And so we have accepted we've accepted a 3-book deal with Kensington. The series is as of yet unnamed, but we pitched it as The Fast and the Furious meets Burn Notice. So super fast cars and spies. It's going to be awesome. So that's my big announcement. I have a mass market deal, which means that you're going to be able to go to your local Barnes & Noble, your local bookseller, and sometime in the next year, at the very least, it's going to take a year, and you're going to be able to find 3 books that are going to release fairly soon after each other, 1, 2, and 3 of this super awesome romantic suspense series. And I'm very excited. Because there's lots of classic cars and street racing, and I put some roller derby in there because it's me, and I can finally tell people. Oh my god, it's exciting. So that's my big announcement. Other than that, you can kind of see over here my wallpaper is going up. It's not entirely up. There's my laptop. I didn't get enough wallpaper. So we're gonna do that. That's coming up next week. I've painted the kitchen, the living room, and the bathroom, and the bedroom. We're all painted. It's exciting. And I'm ready to be done with the house projects. I am. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Tree fell in the backyard. That was not fun. Home ownership is definitely a new experience. But you know what? Anything is better than having my neighbor's bathtub pipes fall into my bathroom. So. That's my big announcement. The house is awesome. You guys are amazing. I've been getting some really, really great fan mail. I have an empty corner of my office over here. I can't show it to you because I have several monitors on the side of my desk. But I'm going to create a fan mail corner, and I'm going to print off whatever you guys send me. I'm getting a P.O. box this week, so if you want to send me a card or something, I'm going to put it up on this wall over here so you guys can sit in my office with me as I write. So I guess it's living vicariously through fan mail. Yeah, I think that's it. So, Line of Duty is out. Committed was just featured in the Sex Scene Championships. You guys put me into the semifinals. You guys are amazing. I am humbled and blown away every time I talk to you guys. And I really hope that you're as excited about the new series as I am. So check out www.sidneybristol.com for more information. And always, if you want the very first updates, you can join the Cheesecake Reader Lounge on Facebook. There's a link on my website. Stay subscribed to the newsletter. I'm also starting a reviewer-only newsletter, which is only going to go out with either copies of my books for review, and I'm also going to include other friends and other comparable authors' books who are also going to be up for review at the same time. So that's going to be a really great resource for people who want to review, who want to know when stuff is coming out. So my bangs look really weird. Oh, I did a double French braid. I'm very obsessed with double French braids. So that's not going to be on SidneyBristol.com. I'm just telling you that now. I've got to go to work, that other job I do, so check out SidneyBristol.com, and I'll see you guys on the net, and hopefully on bookstore shelves. Bye.